Colleen Schneider, forward, Lee Summit, Missouri. I think to work hard and just kind of keep a constant, like, what needs to be done on the court and keep everyone a constant, like, with how hard they work. We're not going to lose like we did the years before. You know, we need to finish games out. And so I'd say doing well in conference, you know, try to win it and be high up in conference and do well at the tournament this year.